What's up, guys? It's Jay, and welcome to Flashpoint, where we're all about credit, credit cards, and other finance tips. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. Subscribe. No, just kidding. So as most of you know, the new categories have come out for the Chase Freedom Card and their 5% categories. This is going to be for the second quarter, basically from April to June. If you guys didn't know and you're kind of new to the Chase Freedom Card or you're thinking about getting it, last quarter I was able to capitalize on all of their categories, which were toll roads, drugstores, and gas stations. I've nearly maxed it out. But this quarter I don't really see myself using it that much. Only reason is because it is home improvement stores and grocery stores. And the reason why I don't see myself really maxing it out, a lot of people say, hey, you know, don't you buy groceries? Well, yes I do, but I do not go to the grocery store. I go to a wholesale store like Costco or Sam. So I don't really see myself using it that much this quarter, which is actually really crappy. Because I was really hoping that the new categories would get released and I'd be like, oh, okay, there we go. I can kind of maximize on it. But yeah, so, you know, if you guys are somewhat in my position where you don't see yourself maximizing these categories, which are, again, I repeat myself, home improvement stores like Lowe's or Home Depot or grocery stores. And in my case, you know, there's Kroger's, there's HEB. It doesn't work at the superstores like Target that are, you know, like the supercenters or even a Walmart supercenter. It won't really work at those either. And it doesn't work at places that I normally shop at for my groceries, which are Costco and Sam's. It won't work at those as well. So it'll only work at your actual grocery store that you would normally go buy groceries. If you're in that situation where you don't see yourself really maximizing this benefit, what do you wish that Chase would have released in the 5% categories? Just go ahead and comment down below what you wish. Me personally, I honestly wish they would have redone gas stations because, I mean, everyone buys gas. So yeah, that's just kind of my take on it. So, you know, I really hope that quarter three comes out with something better. So that'll come out somewhere in July or a little bit towards the end of June. The new categories were announced March 15th, which was on Friday. And so just kind of let me know, you know, down in the comments below what you guys, how you guys are feeling about this new quarter category for the Chase Freedom Card. And yeah, that's basically it, guys. And that'll conclude today's video. For more video updates, hit that subscribe button if you found this information to be helpful, or if you didn't, either way, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Share it with your friends. Drop a comment down below to let me know where you guys are with your credit and credit card journey. Don't forget to hit the bell notifications down the bottom left corner so that way you guys can stay up to date for whenever I drop my next video. Be a good person, be safe, be smart, and remember, credit is your life. Peace.